offensive display by Luke Harper.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Yep, there's the reversal by Luke Harper. You know, I'd imagine being on the receiving end of a move from the Animal Batista is like getting run over by a Mack truck and then having the truck back up and run over you again. His clothesline, his spine buster, submission moves, and of course...
Oh, right into that ring post.
Nice reversal there.
And he's tossed back in the ring. Oh. And he gets back in the ring. Smart strategy there.
One. Two.
You know, there's no... The official's not going to tolerate that.
Throughout his incredible career, Batista has proved to have unmatched power and the ferocity of an animal.
Oh. Oh.
Two. Three.
Reversal.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Yeah, Luke Harper looks scary, but just watch his matches. He's taking people's heads off with that boot to the face. I mean, he's breaking jaws with uppercuts, crushing spines with turnbuckle power bombs and sidewalk slams. I mean, at 6'5", he flies through the ropes, out onto the floor, too. Luke Harper wants to end people's careers.
And he's heading back inside the ring. And that one hurt his hand.
Luke Harper's on a roll right now and gaining lots of ground.
What offense Luke Harper is showing at this point.
Keep your eye on this one. Extra slow getting back to his base here. Whoa, right on target.
You know, Michael, we could go on and on. But Harper sends opponents into a new world of hurt with a belly-to-back face buster, a super kick. Heck, he can even fly with a running hurricanrana, too. Luke Harper's weapons are unreal.
Batista turns it around. And he dodges that one.
Oh, man.
Well, Luke Harper has got some bad intentions here.
The offense of Batista is working well right now.
What a reversal.
Ooh. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Offensive display by Luke Harper.
What offense Luke Harper is showing at this point. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. Look at this.
That's got to be it. Luke Harper. How about that finishing move? And here comes Luke Harper.
That's it. He's done. See it from this angle.
Batista,
he's going for the pin. This could be it.
seems dazed. He's confused.
Batista going to work now.
No, not again.
Two. Three.
And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
Oh, man, Cole. You want to talk about two men who are destined to go to war with each other? It is Batista and John Cena. The matches between these two studs were so physical, so brutal. It was power versus power to a whole other degree. The Animal and the Franchise were so evenly matched, you could not pick a winner.
Are you kidding me? Look!
Lateral press.
Batista turns it around.
Hey now!
Great move.
Out of that one. Nice move.
Oh my gosh.
He does it again.
He's got him.
And the offensive display by Luke Harper.
Will it be?
Two.
Luke Harper is showing at this point.
Oh no, Luke Harper looking to finish it.
Wow, that's got to be it.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Three. I don't believe it. This one's over.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.
Take a look at the highlights from this match.